Hello, oh boy. Just give me a moment, everybody. I'm trying to send out the stuff. I don't have everything set up how I want to. Turn on my mic all the way I could. This better? Is this any better? Or do I need to turn on the game stuff? Give me a moment. Because what if I just stop using Is this any better? Hey, Raven! I will do my best to have fun. Thank you, Sushi. I know. I'm trying to get that fixed. I'm even projecting my voice and it doesn't seem to be working. Hey, Mom. Hey. Naps? Napping Why? Is that you? Hang on, guys. I'm trying to get my mic situated. I have so many things opened. I'm up to date on everything. Is this any better now? Okay, well, at least I know Naps can hear me with Final Fantasy 14 going on in the background. I'm not sure why I'm alone, everybody else. Yeah, I figured you were, Naps. Usually I would have a camera. I need to get that hook back hooked, get all of that stuff hooked back up since I didn't use it at all. I might as well use it since it's there. But yeah. Welcome to the first my actual first stream of the year. I will be planning to do more, but I'm gonna start kicking it off with Final Fantasy Crisis Core Reunion. I haven't played this game since the PSP days, and so don't expect to remember a goddamn thing. Alright. Let's see if it will let me get started with a new game. Oh, yep, here we go. Yeah, we'll do English. Whatever the fuck that said at the bottom. How's the stream looking on everybody else's end? Why are you typing in all caps, my guy? Good Naps, I'm glad that it's here, it's not lagging for you. Damn, the keyboard really said, hey, we're gonna type everything you say in caps. That's a noob.
There are no Shinra troops on this train. Understood?
Hello to you, too.
So I heard people had an issue with the new voice actor they chosen for Zack. So it might not be exactly how you remember it. And that's for the people who played the original game on the PSP.
Phase 2, change to victory,
Oh my god, the music is fantastic.
Zach speaking.
Making progress, Zach.
Angeal, what's going on? Why are we fighting Shinra troops?
They're Wutai troops in disguise. Now, head to the open area above.
You mean towards Sector 8?
Yes. But first, you're gonna have to clear a path.
Clear a path?
You'll see what I mean. Be careful.
So I can cut loose.
Stormtrooper aim.
Within reason.
It's showtime.
Activating combat mode.
Oh boy, okay. I didn't mean to heal, whoops. Okay, I see. Where's Mom at? I know she absolutely loved this game.
Not too bad.
Piece of cake. I'll make first in no time.
Go up the stairs at the end of the platform.
You got it.
I'm so glad I got these new headphones, thanks to Rage and Netho. It's holy fuck the music booming. Oh, hello there.
Activating combat mode.
Pet the kitty, yeah, sure. I'm gonna have to remember this. No, I'm not. If you're into that, y'all know. Oh, right, yeah, I forgot. Materia. Unleash limit break.
Warm up's over.
Ooh.
Conflict resolved.
Dude, I'm loving this more than the PSP version.
Showing your back to the enemy. Overconfidence will destroy you.
What is this? Damn it. You're not the only hero.
It's over.
Mom, calm down.
Impossible.
Damn, why do cutscene engines look kind of funky? Dias fur pink. He doesn't even have fur.
Thanks, Angeal.
Are they using the old PSP cutscenes as well?
Training's over.
Why? You serious? I was just getting warmed up.
Zach. Embrace your dreams.
Huh?
I mean,
if you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams and honor.
If y'all want that cat so bad, you might as well train it to be a guard cat. Ain't gotta worry about anybody busting your house anytime soon. Yeah, I've got the first mission. Yes. And yes, this is my first time actually playing the game without playing through it the first time. So we're all in this together.
Hey, Zach.
Mavis levels.
Can you blame me? All this training and no assignments. Like they're hanging me out to dry. You must be pretty busy with everyone off base.
Off base? Wait, haven't you heard? There's been a mass desertion at Soldier.
Huh?
One of the firsts has deserted. Took a bunch of seconds and thirds with him. All from Wutai. Motive? Goal? All a mystery right now. This mass soldier desertion is why your training's on hold. Whoa. A first.
Zach, you're up.
Yeah, finally. Time for some real action.
Yes, it'll be your show.
Yes!
Report to Director Lazard. There'll be a briefing.
I don't know. I don't know how I feel about the new voice actor for Zach. I guess I still gotta warm up to it.
Zach. It's good to finally meet face to face. Lazard, Director of Soldier.
Heya.
On to business.
Oh, hello, Genesis.
Soldier first class, Genesis. A month ago, he went missing during a mission in Wutai.
No, it's definitely not John Young Bosch.
Know anything about this?
Not a clue.
I mean, God, it would be amazing if Johnny did voice Zack, but no.
The mission is currently stuck in limbo. That's why we've decided to send you.
To Wutai?
Yes. This war has gone on long enough.
I've recommended you for first.
Oh, Angeal! I love you, man! Angeal!
Don't make me regret this, Zack.
If he did, like I said, dude, if he did, that'd be amazing.
You'll leave at once. After entering Wutai, we go straight to work. If you have any questions about missions and combat, he can help you.
Hey, Zack. Anything you want to know? Just ask.
Yeah, I wouldn't say he's too good for Final Fantasy, considering he's already been in Final Fantasy before. He played as Johnny in Final Fantasy VII Remake.
First, we should really go over combat. You probably got a handle on it in training.
Oh, God.
I sent you a mail explaining the basics. Take a look, okay?
There we go. I said what I said. Okay. Stick to your guns, I suppose. Oh, wait. Yeah, okay. So I still remember all of this from playing the PSP version. I just don't remember the story too well, like I used to. Oh, I could just straight up buy it right here. That's actually kind of cool. Cool, now back to the fight, he says. Hold on, jeez!
So, did you read it? Thoughts? I mean, I doubt you'd get it all in one read. That is so not true. Well, it's there if you want to review. Oh, the materia you were using during training has been taken back.
Oh, come on.
The materia have to be earned. Those are the soldier rules. Now, let's talk about missions. The various services Shinra provides for civilians, those are what we call missions. To take on missions, you first have to register your information on the mission board.
Okay, that's going for you. What do you mean?
Once registered, you can look up mission information on your handset.
No, chat's still there. Did you refresh your page on accident?
I'll show you how to register on the board. Come on. Now that you're officially registered, you should try a mission. Oh, yeah. Good idea. The save point's that way. If you're not completely sure about something, read the tutorial mail that I sent you.
Missions, you can register to go on mission. Okay, cool. Hello? Mom, calm down.
Activating combat mode.
Limit gauge has 5 stages. The higher the stage, the higher the probability for a limit breach to occur. Gauge status changes according to the various factors such as entering limit break or receiving some attacks. Gotcha. Abilities such as Salt Twister become more effective if they're used after their attack. More successive attacks become before it, the stronger it becomes. So like that? Oh, yeah, okay. I'm getting the hang of this. Oh, okay.
Nice work. You cleared the mission. I could have done it blindfolded. You're the man. I can't wait to see how you do in Wu-Tai.
Dude, why you guys say it so sexually?
I forgot to tell you. Let me explain about these supply pods. In these pods, you'll find items that you can use in battle.
Oh, she wait till I to stream to take a shower. Gotcha.
I wonder what's in there today.
I see how supportive Big Sis is.
Alright, looks like you're all ready to head out. Lastly, let me tell you about mail.
I already know about mail.
Just now, I sent mail to your handset. You can also get messages from Director Lazard and news about the company via mail. You should check it regularly. Who knows? Maybe you'll even get mail from new friends you make.
Yes!
But don't just read mail that you get from girls, okay?
Ew.
Well, I guess that's everything. Looks like it's time for you to head out. You're with Angeal, right? Good luck.
Yeah, thanks for all the help.
Azak can equip up to 6 materia and 4 accessories. You can get your shops. Oh, there we go. So this is my... Okay. I can deal with this. Interior. Considering in Final Fantasy VII Remake, Cloud doesn't have a lot, but you pick up a lot along the way, it kind of is. But then again, this is a trained soldier, so I guess it's standard stuff to give them. Yeah. It's definitely something to get the hang of when you go from playing as Cloud and switching over to Zack. Do I go back this way? Yeah, I do. Okay.
It's time to head to Wu-Tai. Are you ready?
I'll be joining you as well. I'm counting on
Mr. Fancy Pants over there joining us.
By the way, what is your dream? To become first? Is it?
No. To become a hero.
Where are you staring at, my guy?
Good. Unattainable dreams are the best kind.
Thanks.
Fort Tamblyn is straight ahead. Let's go.
Now that I think about it, the sword on Angeal's back It's the same sword that Cloud gets up, ends up getting.
Okay then, leave this to me.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
I don't know what you want me to say about that, Rage.
Calm down, Zach.
No can do. I mean, the director is watching, right? So I have to make a good impression.
Zach. Heard of dumb apples?
No, what's that?
Incredible. You really don't know. Well, so much for you making first.
Whoa, wait! What's this dumb apple?
Disney Plus was a bad idea. Yeah, maybe. I mean, if it gets the kids to behave, I suppose it's not a bad idea.
Activating combat mode.
I know, you're just joking now. Flame from enemy, yeah. We don't run around here. I healed when I didn't want to. Whoops. Wrong button. Yeah, Zach is a precious dumbass. Listen, you didn't need to call me out like that.
So, Angeal, what's the deal with dumb apples?
The official name is Benora White. The trees bear fruit at random times during the year. Because of that, the townspeople affectionately call them dumb apples. The local farms had plenty of them to spare.
Oh, really? So you stole them?
We were poor, Zach.
Nice excuse.
But even then, I had my honor. The largest.
Wait, you can leave if you're falling asleep.
Grew on a wealthy man's estate. It was rumored.
It's just that everybody was pushing me to like stream, and here I am dreaming. And yeah, it goes Angeal, Zach, and Cloud.
Was my friend.
If he was a friend, you should have just asked for some.
Honor can be quite a burden at times.
And what exactly does this have to do with me?
No story is not worth hearing.
What? That's it? Yeah, well, thanks a lot.
Save point. I do not want to hear about my selection of games. It was either this or I don't stream at all.
B unit will set off an explosion. That's our cue.
The diversion will allow us to infiltrate.
Right. I'll set the bomb inside the fortress. You'll charge the front gate and...
Uh-huh. And?
Indulge yourself.
You got it. That's what I do best. Come on, B-Unit. You know, I've never actually seen you use that. Don't you think it's sort of a waste?
Use brings about wear, tear, and rust. And that's a real waste.
You're serious, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I know it's up to me, but like...
Pretty cheap.
Yeah, no kidding.
This is the game I've been waiting to play for a while. And I figured I would save it for a stream, but you know.
Begin mission.
As you progress through the story, sex emotions. Oh, okay, cool. Switch targets. Okay. Oh, how many are there? Oh, lordy. I guess swords are a little bit more effective? I don't know. Also because soldiers are, you know, a little bit more physical aptitude? I'm not sure that's the right word I'm trying to use, but... There we go. Soldiers is like Captain America, I guess, you know? I don't remember the full story behind the whole soldier program and all that. That's kind of why I'm playing this, but I won't get to know about it till later.
Of cake. Could have done it blindfolded.
Stay alert. I've heard the Wutai keep a monster around for anti-soldier purposes. It should be somewhere in the fort.
So, if I can take it out, will I make first?
Depends on the quality of work. Your main task is diversion.
I don't know about that now.
And gather attention. Do well. And you'll gain favor.
Final Fantasy games tend to be very long.
That'll be a cakewalk. Just watch.
Hitting weakness. Okay, I see. Gotcha. Oh.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
I mean, dude, that's like a beat of Sonic Frontiers. Pokemon, is that the first thing you were thinking of?
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Oh my lord. Oh, it's an axe and a gun. Yeah, just like a ruby.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, or WBY ruby. So okay, so there's a chest randomly right here. Nothing. Hey, with a trap.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, they worried more about the lore than in the gameplay. That's how Final Fantasy has always been. I mean, look at Final Fantasy 14.
Conflict resolved.
Here he is! Get him!
Activating combat mode.
If Nepis is still watching the stream, she could tell you how long Final Fantasy 14 actually is. But then again, she spent like 9,000 hours in the game.
We make our stand here! Ready, aim, fire! Give it up! More troops are en route! It's over! He's charging! Stand strong and charge back! Cowards!
Activating combat mode.
Yeah, Final Fantasy 14 story is... There's a lot going on. Yeah, it is great. And with the Final Fantasy 14 storyboard director, working with Final Fantasy 16. Sadly, Final Fantasy 16 is going to be a PS5 only.
That must be the central area.
Activating combat mode.
Ah, great, more Pokemon, cool. I have mail. Situation with Wutai, we have received reports of spirit, blah 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 blah.
when you can. 2. Protect Wutai at all costs.
Yuffie?
3. Ugly Shinra soldier dudes must be punished.
Who are you?
Yuffie?
I'm Wutai's greatest warrior. It's over for you because now you have to face me.
Oh my god.
Kid, this area is not safe for you. Go on home now.
You're the one going home. If you want to go any further, you're going to have to go through me.
Oh man. What am I supposed to do here?
Careful, Zach, she's not running.
Shoo shoo ha! Take that, bad guy! Shoo shoo ha!
Ah, no! You got me!
Ha ha! That'll teach you to mess with me. Once again, I saved Wutai.
Naruto runs away.
Oh boy, that's a lot of energy. Now, back to work.
I don't remember too much about Yuffie, sadly. Big boy! Two of them.
You must be the anti-soldier monsters.
Activating combat mode.
Rice balls, bitch!
I don't come into your streams like that. Get out! I don't like this. Ow. Sorry, I'm not interested in doing promotion stuff.
All right, bring it, me from last month.
No improvement whatsoever.
Training's over.
Maybe I should leave him with Sephiroth for a while.
Better run for it.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
Oh shit. Yeah, he did hit cut.
I got it.
I gotta watch this shit again, because he straight up said fisticuffs. She was 9 around this time in the timeline. Oh, I forgot how young
Soldier
she is.
Soldier Second Class Zack, victorious again.
Good work. Now, get out of there. You've only got 5 minutes.
Got it. Director Lazard, are you watching? Gotta move.
Another one?
No time to play.
Baby Yuffie is a blessing, I agree.
That's one more you owe me. You lost your focus.
Yeah. Oh, sorry if your sword got any wear, tear, or rust on it.
You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Nah.
Thanks.
I'm here.
Yeah, that really is.
Being on site is taxing.
You didn't have to come personally.
This operation will bring an end to the war. I wanted to see it through. Soldier Second Class Zack.
Sir!
You put forth a good effort at Fort Tampa.
Dandy boy is here.
I saw it with my own eyes. To be frank, my evaluation is... It's good you were here. Without your support, this mission would have failed. Yes, thank goodness for you. Truly.
Zack, let's go. Sephiroth is waiting.
Did I not do something right? Was I supposed to do something right?
Wow! I'm gonna meet a hero!
Failure.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, you guys use magic too. Ah. Ow.
Bringing out the big guns.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
Yeah, and you still love him either way, Mom.
Conflict resolved.
Zack, come on. Zack, take the director to safety.
Contact Sephiroth.
Zack can handle it. Now go.
Follow me, Director.
Director Lazard. Oh, thank goodness you're safe. Zack, I should be fine now. Assist Angeal.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Yes, I want to say. Please go up. Thank you. I don't remember Genesis too much.
What? These guys aren't Muay Thai troops.
Ifrit? Or Ifrit, however you want to pronounce his name? However long it takes me this part of the game to get through, I'll end it after this. Because I had to say about an hour. God damn. Yeah, I know, we meet Sang. Play this like it's fucking Dark Souls. We also meet Aerith too.
Conflict resolved.
Oh, Blizzard was my best friend during that. Hello, Sephiroth.
Holy.
Oh. Genesis.
The missing soldier first class? They're identical.
A Genesis copy.
Copy? A human copy?
Where's Angeal?
I thought he was fighting around here.
So he's gone too.
What? Wait, what does that mean?
It means Angeal has betrayed us as well.
No way! I know what kind of guy Angeal is.
Did he have a different voice actor for Sephiroth during this? He sounds way different than he does in the remake.
Angeal wouldn't betray us. Never!
And I don't expect you guys to know that. I'm sorry. Alright, let me get to the next checkpoint and I'll end it.
What's with Angeal? How long is he gonna slack off like this? It's already been a month. Sephiroth's no help either. Lumping Angeal together with Genesis. Genesis is a deserter who took a bunch of seconds and thirds along with him. He used copies of himself to attack us. Angeal wouldn't condone something like that. His soldier honor means way too much to him. Everything's so messed up now. Angeal, Just come back to us.
This boy sure does doing squats a lot.
Soldier Second Class, Zach.
That would be me. Who is this?
Director Lazard wants to see you. Go to the briefing room.
Hey, wait! Who was that?
Still using the good old flip phones.
Any word on Angeal?
He hasn't contacted his family either.
So what's this about?
A new assignment. I want you to go to the hometown of our missing soldier first class, Genesis.
Huh?
According to the parents, they've had no contact with Genesis whatsoever. But they can't be trusted.
Why?
They're his family. I had already dispatched some staff, but we've lost contact. I want you to go and investigate. He will go with you.
Oh.
Song of the Turks.
Song? Oh my.
This job is looking really gloomy.
Let me know when you're ready to go.
Oh my god, he's so young.
Oh, excuse me. Hello?
Oh, hey. It's Kunsel. Did you read my mail?
Not yet. I'll read it later. I'm in a meeting in the briefing room right now.
Gotcha. Can I talk to you after that?
I'm kind of busy, but if you can keep it short...
Yeah, that's fine. All right, I'll be outside the briefing room.
I need to save in this stream. Oh, you get the... Oh, so we do get Ifer as a summoning. We usually do. Okay. So, just right out of here. Alright everyone, that's gonna be it from me today. I hope everybody enjoyed the Final Fantasy Crisis Core reunion. It's certainly been a trip coming back to this game. I don't have a set schedule yet for myself when I'm going to be streaming, so just catch me when you can. Thank you, Mom. I haven't played this game since the PSP days, but even then, I only played it back on the PSP emulator. So, but yeah, I think next time I'm gonna play a different game. What game? I don't know. Maybe some... I don't know. I'll figure it out in the meantime. Take care, everyone, and I'll see you all whenever I stream or Reach stream. Peace.